I'm about to tell a story that I haven't yet, about the most intelligent woman that I ever met. She looked like Jackie Onassis, top of her classes. I'm doing my best, just passing by. I'm so funny in my body I can barely walk, and I'm so full of them funny feelings that I could barely talk. And here comes Jackie Onassis. Don't need to ask it, have you ever seen a woman so fine? She said, come on out, just a couple hours, we gonna have a real good time. And I tell her, where you going, where you going, where you coming home? Somebody in the front seat calls out, everyone, quit wasting my time. Gotta hit the road and hit the road, hit the road. There they going, I was on my own. I ain't never spoke my mind up in a crowded place. I ain't got no cool demeanor and smooth talking ways, cause I ain't like Jackie Onassis. Girls in sunglasses looking me up like I'm part of some game. And Willie altercation happened around the 10th of May. Some poorly dressed spectator had something unkind to say. It comes back to me in a flash. There's a swing and a miss, and I'm all ashamed. And when she found me, eyes in pieces, crying hard into my head, she tell me, mama, you look lovely when you take the stand. And I tell her, no one's ever been so kind to me, and I thank you for that. Said, here you go, and here you go, here you go. Took her hair out the bowl and laid that ribbon in my head.
Singing.